Jonathan Huberdeau is back. He makes his season debut after recovering from a torn Achilles suffered in October. He had 20 goals and 59 points a season ago. Not to be outdone, Alexander Barkov also returns. It's his first game since suffering a back injury December 28th.
Penalty has been, the power play is now over.
And it's 4-on-4. Off the draw, the shot, and they score. Lindholm fires it home, and the Anaheim Ducks have the lead 1-0.
I'll tell you what, Lindholm is their best defensive defenseman. Not really known for scoring or great offense, but that wrist shot is as good as I've seen in a long time. We don't see Anaheim all that much.
Score first.
Vermette's one of the best in the league. So you've got to be.
Demers puts it in front, score! They got it right back. Riley Smith.
I'm going to say not unexpected.
Well, they're taking a look at it now. Perhaps a kicking motion by Smith.
Well, it's not a challenge. We can make that clear. And there's no chance that that's a kicking motion, and that's a good goal.
You're correct.
Yeah.
Leaves it there. Kessler puts it out in front. Has a man. Reimer, a great save on Cogliano.
Well, take a look at this save. I mean, we may have to refer to it late in the game.
Jager moving in. Has a trailer. Yandel, the pass, oh, and on the back check. And now Jager is the man at the goal line. Jager looked like he had an open net. First it was Barkov, who couldn't get the shot away on goal.
Was that defenseman Vatanen that had the stick in the way? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I thought for sure that was it.
Yandel, Barkov, one-timer, Gibson comes over to make a great save on Barkov.
Again, we're seeing great chances, superb opportunities. Yes, I can't disagree.
Offensive zone draw, Trocheck in front for Jokinen, and Gibson got a piece of it.
Terrific opportunity, tried to go top shelf. That being 5-on-5, there's just nothing there. Gibson is big.
Yandel, up ahead for Barkov, trying to speed in. Barkov is in, puts it in front, Huberdeau, score!
That puck may have been rolling, too. It may not have been a flat pass, but when you got the hands this guy has, he made it work. That pass was beautiful by Barkov, but the end result, the finish, which is what a lot of players just don't have, tremendous.
Here's Yandel up the boards, but at the point, the shot gets through, and then it hit the post. Oh, it looked like an open net there. Reimer got in a collision. And Corey Perry hit the post. Plays it in behind the net. Gibson slows it down. Smith is on it. Trocheck is robbed by Gibson. It looked like a wide open net. But Gibson somehow recovered and got back. Oh my. Extra skater is on. The net is empty. Lindholm turns and shoots. Blocked away in front. And then James Reimer. Big save on Perry. 15 to go.
It was a fitting end for the Panthers as they make it 3 in a row with a 2-1 win over Anaheim. It's their first 3-game winning streak of the season and reach 4 games over 500. Jonathan Huberdeau scores the game winner in his return to the team, his first goal since April 9th of last season. James Reimer was the other star. He makes 22 saves, including an excellent stop of the final minutes, protecting the one-goal lead, and he gets his 100th career win just days after the birth of his first child. Perhaps, unfortunately, the bye week is next for Florida. They're back in action Thursday.